come here. I'm pretty sure that you are able to recognize every countenance that is standing behind my Nyash. These two homo sapiens came to my office this morning. They were nimbling. In short, they were drifting so expeditiously at the speed of lightning and locomotion. They came complaining about the unpaid salaries and wages, and also about the poor conditions of service at the workplace, which now vexed me and nettled me, because they've been so indefatigable workers to you. Why must you impoverish them and make them start meandering around the streets of Lusaka, despite being so energetic workers to you? Is that right? Look at how impoverished and incongruous they look. You exist up, come. Look at how he's looking. Mwana amagamba. Quarterly marks the tia njingo. Then there are the people now you're making use of, minus paying them. Look at the way this homo sapiens is looking. Look at what is putting on. Look. Look at his rigari. Mwana fimbombwe. Quarterly fwe nyingum. But you are there enjoying your monies. This kind of treatment on workers has to come to an end. Or in short, it has to be annihilated, extirpated, or deracinated. This is what I call as total, rapacious, and rigorous action.
Sorry, boss. Devarakuza, Swakamba and Swambe. Swakamba and Swambe. Sorry, Devarakam.
Ya Nguta Teresai. My Jesus Christ. Boss Wamarofa. Nkonko Andiata. Muzikulu Tuvi.
So now you mean you came to my office, brought me here, make me now release and verbose every kind of grammatology out of my morphology, talking to somebody who doesn't mean getting me? Are you okay?
Sorry, boss. Sorry.
What do you mean you're sorry?
Sorry, boss.
Forget your stories, you itinerant charlatans. Kambano Mugambas.
Sorry, boss.
So now you sort out your issues, because I don't want you to come and disturb me again. Sort out your issues with your boss.
No, sorry, boss.
I'm not going to sit in the house. No, I'm really sorry. Go and sort out your issues.